Sonya better come up with a plan quick.
And Bailey kicked right to the fingers as Deville falls off the side of the chamber.
Heavy right hand to Mandy.
Knocked down as well. And now it's Mandy and Banks left on top of the pod. And Bailey driven right into the support beam on the pod. Spine first into the support beam of that pod. Bailey's hurt, and Sasha Banks coming down to check on her friend and her partner.
Her meal ticket.
Bailey hasn't moved a muscle.
Oh, Sasha Banks trying to take out Sonya here to buy her team some time. Mandy rose from behind, and what could quickly, that Banks is pulled into the pod on the other side. Mandy quickly with Banks in the ring.
Here it comes.
I'm going to put Sasha away to win the women's tag team titles.
Oh, nailed it.
Mandy's going to do it. Here's the cover. Up for the leg. Banks kicks out of two. A near fall. Mandy can't believe it. Mandy again into the cover. Hooks the leg again, and Sasha fights back.
They thought Mandy Rose and Sonya Deville were about to become the champions.
And remember the injured shoulder. Meanwhile, spears her partner, Mandy.
A miscommunication may have created an opening for Sasha.
Sasha capitalized on this.
Yeah, but what does Sasha have left? She went shoulder first into the post, the injured shoulder of Banks, as she wrestles Deville down. Now trying to lock in the Banks statement, middle of the ring.
Sonya
Sasha
trying
Banks
to fight it.
She's struggling.
Yeah, but she can't use the shoulder. Banks can't use the shoulder to lock in the Banks statement.
Sasha better figure out a way to call an audible quick.
And that's what she did. Deville now.
Oh, wow. My God.
And Sasha Banks, the innovative Banks, the innovative boss. Tap out. Banks and Bailey make history. Banks and Bailey win the tag team.
Here are your winners by submission. And the first ever WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Bailey and Sasha Banks.
Corey, I know you've said a lot about Sasha Banks in the past, but we learned a lot about the boss tonight. The guts, the heart, the desire of Banks to fight through injury, to fight through pain, to help her and Bailey win the tag team titles.
I'm never one to admit my mistakes because I rarely make them, but I will give credit where it's due tonight. Sasha Banks with an unbelievable, audible, different way to apply her submission hold and did the work to capture the first ever Women's Tag Team Championship.
What a way to reinvent yourself on the fly. What about Nia in a bad mood?
You know what? I haven't experienced it yet.
What is Nia gonna, wait a minute. You gotta be kidding me.
Come on.
I've never seen her do this.
We've seen Tamina go up top for the splash. But
oh, my gosh.
Sasha's going through the ring if this lands.
Oh, my God. It's Beth Phoenix. Sending Nia crashing to the floor.
Sasha owes Beth Phoenix one on that.
Meanwhile, Tamina runs in into Talia and Beth. Sasha Banks on the apron. Meteora takes out both Beth and Natalya. Chaos, as expected, in a fatal four-way match for the tag team titles. Tag, here comes Bailey. Bailey gonna go up to the top rope. Sasha made a tag as well.
This is a good chemistry kicking in here.
There's the elbow.
Boss and Hunt connection.
Sasha going to the top rope. Sasha Banks paying homage to Eddie Guerrero. Cover and kick out.
Eddie's actually Peyton's inspiration, too. Her gear is inspired by Eddie tonight.
Peyton Royce, of course, of the Iconics.
Yes.
And the double team continues now for a Bailey and Sasha. The Boston hug connection look awesome.
This is where dreams are coming true. They have been waiting for this moment to be able to defend the women's tag titles at WrestleMania.
Already tonight, we have new Raw Tag Team Champions. Ryder and Hawkins beating the Revival.
Wow.
The Usos retain the SmackDown tag team titles earlier tonight. Who will prevail here in this matchup? Again, same thing as the earlier match with the Usos, a fatal four-way in which Jimmy and Jay retain the tag team gold. Will the Boston Hug Connection be able to do it here tonight in this matchup?
There's a certain energy here tonight.
Well, the odds are against the champions. Bailey, top rope. Are you kidding me? Glove slam! The cover to win the gold! And now the Iconics, Billy Kay!
Oh my God!
The Iconics!
Oh, wow! Wow!
And the new WWE Women's Tag Team Champion, the Iconics!
It is an iconic moment at WrestleMania. Paige trying to will Asuka to the corner. Nikki's got to make a tag on her end as well.
And for the Pirate Princess.
Tag, here comes Kairi, and here comes Bliss. And Kairi with a drop kick. And Kairi Sane's rolling.
Ooh-hoo!
And another one to Bliss goes.
Look at the speed of Kairi Sane.
Down hard, Bliss now reversal. Sane into the ropes, Kairi cross body.
Goddess is in trouble right now.
Kairi Sane completely fearless.
Gonna walk the plank. The Pirate Princess, Kairi Sane with a right hand to Nikki. And there's that sliding forearm tag made. Here's Asuka legal.
Kairi might have taken herself out there for a moment.
Nikki trying to come to Bliss's aid. Kairi Sane not gonna allow it to happen.
These are the face takedown cross. More tandem offense.
Double team.
In on new champs.
Meanwhile, Alexa Bliss in trouble. Asuka looking to lock it in again. She got Mandy to tap earlier on. Nowhere to go. Bliss, though, rolls through. Asuka's shoulders are down. Almost had her. Asuka almost got caught by Alexa Bliss. Now Bliss runs right into a knee. Alexa may be out cold.
There goes the championship dreams of Cross and Bliss.
Tag made, Kyrie's legal.
The Kabuki Warriors.
Heading up to the top rope, maybe looking for the insane elbow. Her finishing maneuver. Nikki Cross on the apron. Nikki, referee never saw it. Chumped Sane off the top rope. Asuka caught up in the apron.
Nikki Cross is pummeling Asuka.
Oh.
Drop kick from the Goddess.
Relentless.
Oh, and Nikki dropped off the apron. Bliss with a right hand! Kairi is out!
It could be moments away!
Twisted Bliss connecting! We have new tag team champions! All the naysayers!
But for being iconic, the downright celestial guys, the Goddess and Nikki are champions.
Who would have thought?
Me?
One of the strangest, one of the oddest teams, one of the strangest friendships in WWE history.
The word you are looking for is unlikely.
Here comes Nikki, and here comes Kairi. And Nikki knocks down Kairi Sane, and here comes Nikki Cross.
Explosive offense from the unhinged Nikki Cross. Yeah, Kairi Sane's all out of sorts in the corner.
Very unorthodox offensive style of Nikki. And there's the running bulldog.
Face first goes Kairi.
Asuka pays for it. Nikki. Gonna climb up to the top rope. Cross body, lateral press, hooks the leg, enough to window. Kairi Sane keeps the hopes alive for her team.
Nikki Cross needs to keep the pressure on. Nikki could be looking for the swinging neck breaker, but Kairi able to reverse. Great power by Kairi Sane.
Bang! Alabama slam to Nikki. And now Kairi Sane says that's it. She's going to head up top, looking to win the Women's Tag Team Championship here tonight. Soaring in the air, elbow to the knees. Nikki got the knees up.
Just in time, Kairi was looking for the insane elbow, which almost surely would have put Nikki Cross down for three.
And now Nikki with a neck breaker from the top rope cover to retain the tag team titles, and Asuka will not allow that. Nikki with a clothesline.
Big time impact. Nikki trying to fire herself back up.
What a physical matchup here tonight for the women's tag team titles.
See, Alexa's recovered enough. She's found herself back up on the apron.
Meanwhile, Kairi Sane
running here, interference on the outside.
And Bliss off the apron. Nikki checking on her tag team partner. Asuka! Asuka with a green mist, blinding Nikki. There's the kick to the face. Here's the cover. Asuka and Kairi Sane have won the tag team titles.
Here are your winners and the new WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, the Kabuki Warriors.
We talked about how the Kabuki Warriors needed this win. They needed to try something out of the box to come out of the gate strong. Asuka hearkening back to some of the Japanese legends like the great Kabuki, the great Muda, summoning the poisonous mist. It may have been questionable, but the results were the desired ones.
Can Bliss do it here? Twisted Bliss by Alexa. Here's the cover on Sane. Hooks both legs. Nikki and Alexa with the tag team gold.
Here are your winners and the new WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Nikki Cross and Alexa Bliss.
Sasha Banks up over the top.
Gonna roll through, beautiful, looking for the backstage once again, middle of the ring.
And is Nikki gonna tap out here? Is Sasha and Bayley gonna win the tag team titles? And Alexa Bliss now being prevented from coming back in the ring by Bayley. Is Cross gonna tap out? Cross though, able to roll through, Banks shoulders down, and now it's Cross's shoulders down.
Oh my God!
Banks got her, Banks and Bayley win.
New champions.
Tag made, Bayley's now legal. And Bayley gonna head up to the top rope. Now tag made, Banks is legal.
This is next level teamwork.
And big elbow by Bayley. And now Sasha Banks up to the top rope as Baszler's blasted off the apron. Frog splash by Banks. Cover now to retain.
Bayley to belly.
And a kick out. Nia kicked out of the frog splash. Nia and Baszler still in it.
Not only did Nia kick out, she kicked out with authority.
And now Banks and Bayley trying to figure out how to regroup. How can we put Jax away? A sliding knee by Banks, cover again to retain, kick out at two.
You gotta believe that Sasha and Bayley can feel their championship slipping away. Nia's back on her feet again.
And Banks out to the apron doing everything she can in her power to take out Jax. Tag, Bayley's legal. Double team coming by the tag team champions. Nia Jax says no way. Tag, Baszler's legal.
I'm not sure if the champs realize it. Double back body drop takes out Jax.
And Baszler now into the ring, she is legal. And Baszler looking for the Karafuta clutch on Bayley. The submission move that Baszler uses. Now Banks is in trouble, drop face first. And Baszler looking at tie up Banks into some sort of leg lock here.
Look at the first part of a Muda lock.
And now Bayley's in the Karafuta clutch. She's got Banks in the Muda lock. She's got Bayley in the Karafuta clutch.
Shayna Baszler, a one-woman wrecking machine right now.
And Banks trying to force a break. And look at Baszler. Baszler using Banks' arm to her advantage underneath Bayley's chin. Bayley taps out. Bayley taps out.
We've got new champions.
And the new WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, the team of Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler.
I am still
Shayna Baszler just did. I have never in all my years seen anything like that before. And we are now staring at the brand new WWE Women's Tag Team Champions.
Corey, I'm at a loss for words. It was absolutely incredible what Shayna Baszler just pulled off here tonight against two women who have been so dominant in WWE over the last year.
That was spectacular. Congratulations to Nia and Shayna. But if Shayna Baszler's name isn't on the lips of the entire WWE universe now, it never will be.
Baszler was trying to pull Jax to safety. Asuka denied Baszler.
Oh, now Charlotte. Charlotte ascending all the way up.
Well, look out below.
Off the top of the signature Charlotte Flair moonsault.
A two-for-one special. Jax down. Baszler down. Charlotte Flair in full control.
Count of six has got to get Jax back inside the ring. Only way to win the titles is via pinfall or submission inside the ring.
Can Charlotte Flair put Jax away here?
This might be it.
Go for the figure four. Oh, and the top turnbuckle went Flair. Jax buying herself an opportunity now.
Oh. Hey, Nia Jax is looking for that Samoan drop.
And Flair able to block and
tag. There was a tag.
I don't know if Jax is aware of the tag. Samoan drop. Asuka's legal.
Asuka looking to strike.
Oh. The Empress with a missile drop kick.
And all the way to the other side of the ring, and I think Jax, just made the tag to Baszler.
Baszler's legal.
Baszler to made Asuka. Oh, back to the injured left arm. Back to the injured left arm. Went for the kill for the clutch.
Oh, reverse right into the... No, not quite yet, not quite yet.
One of the Asuka lock. Now, kill for the clutch time. And Baszler backed into the corner. Flair made a tag.
Very smart from Asuka.
And Charlotte Flair is legal. Oh! Backbreaker and a face first into the turnbuckle.
And down goes Jax.
Charlotte Flair is in a different mode.
Oh, and I can't go for the careful to clutch. Two legal competitors in this match. Baszler trying to put it away. Hook to the leg and a kick out by Flair.
Whew, man, what a match.
Well, Flair's got the leg.
Oh, what's the figure four?
Center of the ring. Can Charlotte bridge up?
Yes, she can.
Figure eight, oh, and Jax able to take away the support.
Oh, hip attack.
Asuka just took out Nia Jax.
And Baszler's got new life, going for the kill for the clutch once more. Down to the canvas now.
Oh, Charlotte going through.
Looking for a pinning opportunity and a kick out by Baszler.
Oh!
Natural selection, cover by the queen. Charlotte Flair and Asuka have won it.
Here are your winners. Tag Team Champions, the Raw Women's Champion Asuka and Charlotte Flair!
Oh, the Nature Boy loves it. This is an incredible moment. I cannot believe we are looking at the new Women's Tag Team Champions, Charlotte Flair and Asuka.
Charlotte Flair, her first night back in action in, I believe, about 6 months. And Charlotte Flair is a champion once again.
Oh,
Asuka wipes out Jax.
Oh, but here comes Baszler.
Watch out. Sending Asuka over our announce desk.
Jeez.
Trying to eliminate Asuka from the equation.
Asuka just gotten back in the mix, and Asuka's been taken out one more time. Look at the queen. Look at the queen.
Gone to the top turnbuckle here inside Thunderdome.
Oh, no, this is high risk.
Charlotte Flair takes out the challengers.
The two-for-one special delivered by the queen.
And that resets the referee's 10 count. Flair opting for more offense. Wants to finish this one, Joe, inside the ring.
Oh, no. No, indeed it is. The father of Charlotte Flair, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair.
Styling and profiling and offering a distraction. Shayna Baszler nearly pinned Charlotte. Boom, right to the face.
We've seen this distraction in so many...
Wait a minute. Lacey Evans up on the apron.
Right on cue, Lacey Evans.
What is she doing here?
Trying to distract Flair. What do you think, Joe?
And now Charlotte knows she's gonna end this now.
Oh, no distractions there.
Figure four, going for a figure eight. Oh, and Lacey Evans taking away the support of Flair. The official never saw
it. Ridiculous. Give me a break.
Charlotte Flair, rightfully so, livid with Evans.
Oh, Flair had her own women's right for Lacey Evans.
Oh, wait a minute. Carol for the clutch. Carol for the clutch.
Oh, Baszler's got that locked in.
Whoa. What did Rick just say, Lacey? Wait a minute, Charlotte again, he's going for the figure four. Oh my God, and a woman's right. Whatever Ric Flair gave Lacey Evans, it ain't it in the woman's right.
Oh, that was a loaded woman's right.
This is beyond absurd.
And that gave an opportunity for Jax to tag in. To the back.
Flair's out.
Charlotte Flair was virtually defenseless. Nia Jax and Baszler are the new tag team champs.
And the new WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Shayna Baszler and Nia Jax.
And take that back. Charlotte Flair was absolutely defenseless.
The dominant champions continue in this match.
Nia Jax directing traffic.
Well, Tamina getting back to her feet into the ring. Nia Jax now into the cover. And Tamina now using Shayna Baszler to break up the possible three count.
Tamina, after getting through the wall, comes back and displays incredible strength to break it up.
Yeah, the fire that Tamina has shown in recent weeks. Natalya trying to drag and crawl herself toward the corner to make a critical tag in the match. Can Natalya
get there? Is she going to get there?
Nia Jax tags in Baszler, and here comes Tamina. And out Tamina.
Big right hand miss.
And there's the power of Tamina. Baszler, though, lands on her feet looking for the carry foot of clutch.
Shayna Baszler doesn't care about the fairy tale of her becoming a champion for the first time. Ooh. Tamina with the crossbody.
And Tamina building momentum. Baszler steps out of the corner. Tamina catches her with an elbow.
Oh,
look at this.
Oh, no.
Twisting and turning the ankle of Tamina.
Shayna loves nothing more than that type of thing, too. Brutal pain.
Manipulation. Tamina trying to fight out of it. Dropping Baszler. Tamina cover to try to win the tag team titles, and a kick out by Baszler at two.
We almost had history right there. We almost had a massive moment for Tamina, her family, her future, her legacy.
Tamina out to the apron, looking to climb up now to the top rope. Shayna Baszler meets her there with an knee.
Getting familiar with Tamina's tactics. Shayna, I believe, watching some film. Nia now making her way up.
Nia Jax climbing up to the second rope.
What is this?
Nia perhaps looking for a superplex. Tamina able to block.
Fighting now, back up the top. This is high risk, Michael Cole.
Shots to the lower back and now the mid back of Nia Jax. Headbutts now by Tamina, trying to drop Nia off the second rope. Nia down. Down to one knee. Baszler tries to get involved, and Natalya now back into the fray.
Great teamwork here.
Wow! Oh my goodness, German suplex to Baszler. And now Natalya trying to help her tag team partner.
Nia with a headbutt here.
And
a body slam here. A Samoan drop here.
And Natalya meanwhile,
the top!
Superfly splash by Tamina. Cover, it's over. Tamina and Natalya have done it.
Here are your winners in the new WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Natalya and Tamina.
Rhea Ripley only allowed one save. That was her one.
This women's tag team title match has had a chaotic start.
And Natalya and Tamina clearly upset about last week, clearly determined this week. We're seeing an edge to this tag team right now.
To this point, Natalya and Tamina have executed expertly. Nikki A.S.H. isolated in her opponent's corner. This is looking beautiful for Tamina and Natalya.
Yeah, and I'm looking at Nikki A.S.H.'s corner, and there's no one there, Byron.
Yeah, this is all alone. Yeah, this is key right now for the women's tag team champions to take advantage.
Here comes Tamina once again to inflict a little more damage. Up and down with a Samoan drop.
I think she could maybe get the cover now. She's not going for it.
Tamina wants revenge for last week, making the long climb to the top. Victory will taste even sweeter.
Ashes.
Nikki got her knees up in time.
Well, there's no one to tag.
You're absolutely right. Rhea Ripley still on the outside of the ring.
That'd be a demoralizing feeling right now for Nikki A.S.H. looking at an empty corner.
You know what's more demoralizing? Having Natalya flailing away at you. And that's exactly what she's doing. Look at this. Oh, no.
Down low, basement drop kick by Natalya.
There, right now, they look like a well-oiled machine. Rhea Ripley, Nikki A.S.H. have to get back in this. That's a good start.
Ripley throwing caution to the wind, sacrificing herself to take out Tamina. But it's going to take more than that. Oh, my God. No way. Not on the outside.
Riptide to the apron.
Tamina's been taken out. Inside cradle.
Small package. There it is. And the title changes hands.
Hero Nikki A.S.H.
I wouldn't believe it if I didn't witness it with my own eyes, live and in living color. Natalya and Tamina have been dethroned, the brand new WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, the Nightmare Rhea Ripley and Nikki A.S.H.
The improbable team, the improbable union, now sits atop the women's tag team division.
Two former women's Raw champions now form a dominant tag team. Congratulations to the new women's tag team champions.
Rhea Ripley trying to get back in it, momentarily stunned. Momentum on the side of Queen Zelina.
Yeah, I would try keeping Rhea Ripley grounded. Queen Zelina having a difficult time doing that.
Queen Zelina isn't presenting too much of a challenge at this particular moment to Rhea Ripley. Rhea's used to dragging Nikki A.S.H. around everywhere anyway.
Here we go again. Well, here comes Nikki A.S.H.
Going right at Carmella.
There goes Carmella. Oh, boo-hoo.
Neck breaker.
And now a very frustrated Nikki A.S.H. She didn't like not being part of Team Raw at Survivor Series.
I think Nikki
A.S.H.
is motivated, Jimmy, to prove that she has what it takes to continue to succeed here in WWE.
Maybe Nikki's just jealous that she can't pull off a mask quite as well as Carmella.
I'm pretty sure that's not it. Nikki A.S.H. completely unloading on the queen.
I don't know how accurate Nikki's aim is in the corner, but it's got enough effect.
It's doing enough, that's right.
You know, she doesn't have the physicality of a Rhea Ripley, but she has the energy, she has the confidence, and right now, that's enough.
Completely dismantling the queen.
Shoulders down. Just in time is Carmella planting Nikki face first.
Rhea Ripley giving chase to the most beautiful woman in all of WWE.
And she is for cover. Oh, just in time is Rhea Ripley.
Hey, wherewithal from Rhea Ripley, Carmella from behind.
Saxton, could you be any more biased?
Beautiful super kick.
Out goes Ripley.
You don't want to talk about being biased.
And now some offense from Carmella against Rhea Ripley.
Ripley's.
How do you like that? Do not touch my back.
Rhea's forehead ricocheted off the ring post. Nikki A.S.H. with two fistfuls full of hair.
But she is outnumbered right now, 2-1.
And Queen Zelina taking control.
Another cheap shot by Carmella.
Super kick right to the face. Code Red!
New champion! New champion!
Abby Reyes!
Oh my God!
Here are your winners and the new WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Carmella and Queen Zelina!
Have you ever been happier in your life, Corey?
Probably at some point, but right now, Jimmy, it doesn't strike any notes in my mind. Congratulations! Oh my gosh! Carmella, the most beautiful woman in WWE, Queen Zelina!
Incredible, passionate fighting spirit from Liv Morgan.
Beautiful leg kick, took out the balance of Liv Morgan, now sending her face down.
And again, Natalya, as the tag is made, Natalya and Shayna Baszler back in control here, having Naomi isolated.
Like we'd be setting up for a heart attack.
Isolated and elevated.
Yeah, I think the tag was made to Carmella.
But Queen's Arena taking the legs out of Natalya at the last second. Followed by a beautiful super kick.
The most beautiful super kick in all of WWE, Jimmy.
Countered by Naomi.
Nice switch to the roll-up. One, two, kick out just in time into the knee of Queen Zelina. Beautiful reversal.
Oh, jeez.
That's going to do it.
To the cover.
Yes, get the champagne ready.
No. Hold off on the champagne, Corey. This match continues.
A millisecond from retaining.
Try it again, baby.
Cover again. This time a quicker
one more time. There we go.
Coaching from his seat is Corey Graves.
Carmella, of course, wearing that mask to protect her beautiful face, as she calls it. But behind that mask is a lot of frustration.
It is beautiful, Saxton.
Carmella's got to be asking herself, what else do I have to do?
Kick to the ear now. Sasha Banks is legal.
This does not look good for Carmella.
Lying high. Oh, big splash on Carmella. One, two.
So close to new women's tag team champions.
Bank statement.
Oh, yes.
Bank statement.
The Queen Zelina got the foot of Carmella.
A bit of a tug of war going.
Keeping her just out of the bank statement.
I'm eternally grateful for Queen Zelina. Her majesty saving the day.
Not for long.
Meteora.
Oh, my gosh.
We didn't know if the tag team champions would have the right teamwork at WrestleMania. So far, they're working well together.
Banks bulldozing Carmella into the ropes.
Oh!
What a kick to Carmella.
Naomi legal.
Tag made. Sasha Banks is legal.
Quick tags in and out by Sasha Banks and Naomi.
Whoa!
Oh, no, not the face.
The cover of Carmella. Looks like his shoulders are down. New champions! Great offense, great intensity from Naomi and Sasha Banks. A little less luggage on the honeymoon for Corey Graves.
How the hell am I supposed to pay for a honeymoon, Jimmy?
And Io makes it back to her feet.
Series of shots rocking Raquel Rodriguez from Io Sky.
Standing toe-to-toe and having success.
Whoa!
Yikes!
That
right until that.
An emphatic receipt.
Raquel looking to hoist up Skye
for the Bailey.
Oh, Bailey just pulled her off balance. Sitting duck for Io Skye.
Double stomp to the rib cage of Rodriguez.
You don't want to see it end like this after Bailey's interference.
Io gonna make the climb. Could be looking for the over the moonsault. There it is. Count it.
One,
call it.
Two.
Oh no.
Incredible heart from Raquel Rodriguez.
Disbelief on the face of Io Skye. Bailey is irate right now.
The will of Raquel Rodriguez has kept her in this match.
Here comes Bianca, Alexa Bliss, and Asuka.
Yeah, and there goes Bailey. Making sure it's an even playing field here in the finals of the Women's Tag Team Title Tournament.
Well, it's still not an even playing field. It's still 2-on-1, gentlemen.
You're absolutely right, Jimmy. Aaliyah has been a non-factor. Wait a minute.
Aaliyah's back.
We spoke too soon, Aaliyah.
Aaliyah's now legal. She dropped off the apron, but she did receive a tag.
Backbreaker from Kai.
Now Io targeting Rodriguez.
Crucifix driver from Io Skye. Aaliyah from behind
with the roll-up.
We got new champions.
Here are your winners, and the new WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, the team of Raquel Rodriguez and Aaliyah.
Dakota
What a moment.
The team with the unlikeliest of expectations has now made it all the way to the top. Raquel Rodriguez and Aaliyah are your new women's tag team champions.
And they did it in the most impossible of ways. Aaliyah with the save at the end.
Smart thinking by Aaliyah secures the biggest moment of Aaliyah and Raquel Rodriguez's career.
And Bayley and crew have taken a huge hit right before Clash at the Castle.
This cannot be good for the confidence of Dakota Kai, Io Sky, and Bayley.
Absolute game changer as she launches Dakota Kai.
Rodriguez from the middle rope.
Twisting splash onto the challenger.
She may secure the retention of the tag team titles all by herself.
Aaliyah tagging herself in.
Big boot wipes out Dakota.
And teamwork on display here. Oh, right onto Dakota Kai. Cover.
Dakota's shoulder not. Great job by the official making sure Dakota's shoulder was down before beginning the count.
And just enough of a delay for Io Sky to make her presence known.
Shota just made Raquel weak in the knees for the moment.
Oh, yeah. The key word is moment. Raquel Rodriguez hoisting up Io Sky.
Counter in the Hurricane Rana.
Oh, wow.
Both of them over the top. It's Dakota Kai, Aaliyah with the roll up.
Almost had a repeat of the finals.
Aaliyah can't believe it.
Shock and awe, but Aaliyah's got to get over it quick.
You're right, Byron. Aaliyah needs to keep her foot on the gas pedal. She's got Dakota Kai in a pad.
Oh,
there's a jawbreaker from Aaliyah.
Dakota Kai barely hanging on. Here comes Aaliyah.
Dakota first to the cover.
Wait, what's the official? Take back the compliment I gave the official moments ago. Dakota Kai very clearly was underneath the bottom rope.
Thanks to Bayley's assistance.
Bayley got that look up, that leg hooked over the rope.
It's all unrolling before our very eyes. Raquel does not need to focus on Bayley. Raquel needs to watch her partner's back. Her partner, who's outnumbered.
Oh, no!
Yikes.
Raquel Rodriguez not seeing Io Sky coming.
Dakota Kai from behind.
Dakota may secure this. Oh!
Shoulders down. One, two, three. We have new champions. Exactly right, the teamwork broke up, it fractured at exactly the wrong time.
Raquel Rodriguez and Aaliyah knew full well that Bayley was somehow going to make herself involved in this contest. Raquel couldn't keep her head on straight, left Aaliyah susceptible to a double team attack. Now we've got brand new champions.
Asuka in a perilous position. Io Sky. Oh, Asuka knees up to devastating effect. Kick out by Io.
Right to the arm bar. Asuka had it extended for the moment. Io defending to the best of her ability. Watch, Asuka's shoulders are down.
Asuka breaks free.
And again, jumping into the arm bar. Looking for the Asuka lock.
Has she got it?
It's cinched in.
Well, the referee's distracted. It's Bayley.
Oh,
it's Bayley.
Io's tapping.
Oh, it's Dakota Kai. Behind the referee's back.
I thought that's why Bianca was out here. Bianca dropping a bomb on Bayley.
It's all kicking off by our announce desk. Bianca goes over the top with Bayley. Maybe a sign of things to come. Saturday at Crown Jewel.
Bliss now loading up. Looks like she wanted a DDT. And the Kiwi, Dakota Kai with a headbutt.
Swing and a miss, but Asuka connects.
Oh, Dakota answers with a scorpion kick of her own.
Meanwhile, away from the ring, Bianca Belair is lifting Bayley.
This is what we're in store for this Saturday. Last woman standing for the Raw Women's Championship, crown jewel in Saudi Arabia.
That's if they make it there. Both of them in a tough position here.
In a tug of war over Bianca's break.
Oh, no! Come on! Can Asuka turn it around? Yes, she can. For now, anyway.
Kick right to the ear of Asuka. But Bliss from the outside neutralizing Dakota.
High into the steps. Io Sky now wants to have a word with Alexa Bliss.
Fantastic kick on the second attempt. Connected. Io now back to the top rope yet again. Could we see an over the moonsault?
Yes,
there it is.
Read the danger is Asuka. Knew exactly where she was going. Tag made. Alexa Bliss. It's her turn.
Twisted Bliss!
Is this it? Are the titles about to change hands? Yes!
Here are your winners, and the new WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Asuka and Alexa Bliss!
Oh my goodness!
It's Nikki Cross!
Nikki Cross!
What the hell's she playing?
Causing mayhem! And the cover by Kai! Bliss is down and out! The official never saw Nikki Cross! Damage Control steals the titles!
Here are your winners!
What are you doing?
The new WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Damage Control!
What the hell is Nikki doing?
Brilliant, brilliant show, Tay. Lynch staggering around the ring. Damage Control has Becky up.
And will they end it here? Io Sky across with the cover. Becky's still alive. Becky kicks out.
And frustration on the faces of the entire trio. Are you serious? Trish Stratus, another Hall of Famer, Lita's best friend.
She's taking down Bayley.
The numbers game is no more.
Wow.
Trish Stratus coming to the aid of Lita and Lynch. Oh, no. Dakota Kai now legal.
Can't believe what we've just seen. Tag made. Lita makes her way inside the ring. Taken down Io.
A shocking appearance by another WWE Hall of Famer. One some would call the greatest of all time. Trish Stratus. Lita takes down Io.
What a stunner this would be if Damage Control can retain now. But look at Lita go.
Lita was going for that vertigo maneuver.
Hooks the leg for the championships, and Io Sky is still alive. There is the Hall of Famer, Trish Stratus.
Grand Rapids is in shock, and Lita once again looking for the moonsault. A move that helped her revolutionize the game, but now Io wants to steal the glory. Lita out of the way just in time. Io wanted poetic justice to put Lita away with her own move.
Watch out.
Twist of fate. Does Lita now have one more shot left?
Bayley up rapidly, trying to thwart the efforts. Trish Stratus is helping out now.
Trish with a chick kick. Down goes Bayley.
Dakota Kai. Becky Lynch now to help out.
Kai neutralized by the man. Make a little more history, Lita. Lita Salt
hooks the leg for the championships.
She
got
it.
Here are your winners. And the champions, Becky Lynch and Lita. A little more history.
Liv Morgan now quick to pounce on Becky Lynch.
Lynch beat Morgan to the punch, but Liv answers.
Oh, wow. Blow after blow. What a brilliant championship match we are witnessing.
Becky putting Liv in position. Here comes Raquel again, and Trish looking to join the fray. Lynch was thinking about, I believe, Diamond Dust. These are miscommunications you can expect from a tag team or in a full-time tag team. And right now, Rodriguez.
Oh, no!
I think Morgan, oh my goodness.
For Becky Lynch now.
Becky Lynch able to shift her weight at the last possible second. Lynch crashed down onto Morgan, delivered a modified Diamond Dust to Rodriguez, who spilled to the outside, and now an almost catatonic look on the face of the man.
Can Liv Morgan get back on her feet? It's where Becky Lynch wants her.
Becky wanted the manhandle. Pinning combination, shoulders down. Uh-oh. Lynch wants to disarm her. Keep your eyes on Raquel.
Back inside the ring. Raquel breaking it up, but here comes Trish Stratus.
May we see a little Stratus faction in Seattle.
Not skipping a beat.
Lynch and Morgan, your legal competitors. It has been chaotic. Boom! Oh. Oblivion! No! Lynch rolled through. Manhandle slam!
Hopes the leg now. Becky Lynch to retain. And it's Raquel Rodriguez. Just in time.
It is chaos, it is breaking down, all in the name of the Women's Tag Team Championships.
Tag made, Trish Stratus is legal. Becky on the outside, flattening Raquel.
Trish lining up Liv Morgan, kick, kick, no! Shoulders down!
Liv Morgan for the championship! New champions!
Raquel Rodriguez and Liv Morgan.
I'm not entirely sure we can believe what we just witnessed.
Green and Deville.
Uh-oh. Chelsea took her eye off the prize for just a moment. Io Sky doubles up on the dropkick.
The genius of this guy may walk into trouble in the form of Raquel, but what a right from here.
Full speed ahead. Meteora by Io. Cover.
Io Sky grabs the leg for the championships.
Shotzi flattening Raquel. I think she had her sights set on Io. It doesn't matter. You can only have one ally, and it's your own tag team partner. Shotzi switching directions. It is chaos.
Shotzi to the outside.
Pick a target and let it fly. Shotzi wants a tag. There it is.
Chaos is right, Corey, but Shotzi now with ideas. Io Sky evades the danger.
Shotzi up and over Io. Weaves through.
Shotzi.
Got a face buster of some sort. I don't know how effective it was. Oh. Tiger suplex on the back of Io's neck.
Io's got to be rocked. Shotzi now at pace.
You would think, but Io would defy your expectations. Io signaling for the over, the moonsault. If she connects, it's lights out. But Rousey makes the tag. Rousey's legal despite not being inside the ring.
Opportunistic from Ronda Rousey, now in a perilous position on the top rope.
Stack them high. Oh.
drive him down.
Shotzi, quickly across.
Shotzi looking for perhaps a little insurance. Baszler beating her to the punch. Shayna's not legal, obviously. But the hesitation could prove pivotal. Shotzi from the top.
Oh, Ronda Rousey had it red.
It's a trap. And we've got new champions.
Here are your winners by submission.
WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, the Queen of Spades, Shayna Baszler, and the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey. It was chaotic.
Just delaying the inevitable. That is the sense you start to get when you look at the mess that Liv Morgan is in. But still, fight lives inside her.
Yeah, the step up in Zaguri by Morgan. And now Ronda trying to drag Raquel off the apron. It does. His lip was going for a tag.
Completely neutralized. Oh. Tag attempt by the challengers here.
Raquel driven into the post. And now Shayna and Liv. Liv went for oblivion. Shayna countered into a German suplex. And now going for the Karafuta clutch. The submission move that Shayna Baszler has taken out so many women with. The Karafuta locked in, center of the ring, nowhere for Liv to go. Is Liv gonna tap out?
Is she gonna tap out or is she gonna pass out, Cole? It's one or the other.
Liv Morgan trying to, and she does, able to get back to a vertical base. Can she create separation? She does tap
for
in, Ronda's legal.
For what? Raquel is down and out. Out of the frying pan and into the fire for Liv Morgan.
And now Liv Morgan.
What the hell?
What is Shayna Baszler doing?
Shayna Baszler's lost her damn mind.
Shayna Baszler's assaulted her best friend. Her partner, Ronda Rousey.
Her co-tag champion, Ronda Rousey.
Happened. Neither can we. Shayna Baszler just wiped out her partner, Ronda Rousey.
The challengers have just been handed the golden ticket.
Raquel makes it tag to Liv. Rodriguez with Ronda up high in a Tejada bomb.
I think the challengers are as baffled as we are.
Liv Morgan with oblivion to Ronda Rousey, drops her on the top of her head, and Liv and Raquel win the tag titles.
Here are your winners and new WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Raquel Rodriguez and Liv Morgan.
I'll be damned if we haven't seen some incredible things already tonight. I mean, Shayna Baszler and Ronda Rousey have been friends for years and years and years, Wade.
Cole,
they, they're training partners. They grew up in the MMA business together. They came to WWE.
Oh, nobody home. Rodriguez now with a potentially injured shoulder.
DeVille may capitalize.
His takedown. Bulldozing down the much larger Rodriguez and a half crab applied. Middle of the ring, Rodriguez in trouble. Are we gonna see new champions?
The injured knee of Raquel Rodriguez.
DeVille wisely targeting the injury. Raquel doing her best to fight through the agony.
Liv Morgan nowhere to be seen.
Morgan's been neutralized at least for the moment. And DeVille just wrenching on the injured knee. Cranking back.
We could be about to see new champions here. Raquel doing all she can to gain that little bit of separation, but she cannot break free.
Raquel trying to drag herself and Sonya Deville to the bottom rope to force the official to break the hold. And my God, look at the torque on the knee.
Excruciating. Oh, Liv Morgan.
And Liv with just a glancing blow, but it was enough to break up the submission and preserve the title reign, at least for the moment.
Checks in on her tag partner. The damage may already be done to Raquel Rodriguez.
Raquel's hurt, that's for sure, but tags made on both sides.
Oh!
And this firecracker, Liv Morgan, thrives when the chips are stacked against her.
You can say that again, chaotic. It's always the approach of Liv Morgan.
Oh! Step up knee rocks the jaw of Ms. Green.
The motivation, the drive!
Double knees to the face. Chelsea Green all out of sorts right now.
Looking for oblivion.
There it is.
Is this it? To retain the championship for Morgan and Rodriguez.
Oh, wow.
Chelsea was already celebrating. Thought the deed was done. Not the case at all as Liv Morgan continues to fight.
Liv down
to retain the championships. It's only out of two, but here comes Chelsea from behind.
Another unpretty her.
And that may tee up Sonya Deville to become new champions here in WWE.
They got it!
Here are your winners and new WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Chelsea Green and Sonya Deville.
I'll tell you what, Samantha Irvin better start. Kevin Patrick better start putting a lot of respect on the names of Chelsea Green and Sonya Deville, because your eyes do not deceive you.
If you would just take a breath and let me finish the sentence I've only tried to say 15 times.
I have worked way too hard
Chelsea,
for these.
Please, let me just say it, okay? As you are aware, your partner Sonya Deville was injured a couple of weeks ago against Charlotte and Bianca. And as you are aware, she has unfortunately torn her ACL and is going to be out several months. So I apologize. As much as it pains me, I have no choice.
Stop! Don't say it. Do not say it. God, you are so predictable. You know that? I've worked way too hard for these titles to just throw them away. If I was the manager, I would do such a better job at this. You know what?
Of course.
I'm gonna call my lawyer. No, I'm not giving these up. I'm gonna call your manager.
Again?
I'm gonna call Human Resources. That's what I'm gonna do, because no manager should be acting the way you're acting right now.
Chelsea, what do you want me to do in this situation, okay? You're in the situation, I'm sure you think you have a ton of ideas, so I'm all ears, lay them on me. What would you do?
Actually, I would hold auditions. Chelsea's Got Talent. Auditions for my next tag team partner, and then we'll defend the titles. That's it.
Please come in. Ladies.
We're kind of busy. Sorry.
Well, we heard about Sonya's injury on TMZ, and we were coming to talk to Adam about it, but since you're in here with everything that's going on now, as soon as you find a new partner, we'll be ready to...
Whoa!
Oh,
what the hell? What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Okay, sir, you all right? You okay?
I'm your new partner.
Actually, I was gonna hold auditions, so if you wanted to leave, like, your name and number, maybe your Instagram handle...
I don't think you understand me. I'm your new partner.
Go.
Chelsea Green doing a nice job blocking the attempted suplex by Caden Carter. Green now, top rope, has to roll through. Oh, here we go, cover now. Is it enough? Kick out at two again.
That leaping leg lariat connecting right.
Rolling up, Carter again, who kicks out at two.
Right across the jaw of Caden Carr, almost did enough. And now you see, that is frustration in the champ's eyes. She knows. She could have had this one put away there, but the match continues. Piper perhaps back up with a second win.
And Piper back up on the apron. Tag made by Green. Here comes Piper Niven. Double team coming from the tag team champions.
Just two on one at this point.
Carter able to land on her feet. Oh, Green! And now Piper Niven, oh my goodness, that running senton, that should be it to retain the tag titles. Katana chance,
breaks things up.
Yeah, just in the nick of time, because this one was over. Kaden Carter getting absolutely obliterated there. Thankfully for her, tag partner just back to break things up.
Yeah, the code breaker by Green, the running senton from Piper Niven, but Katana Chance saved the matchup. Now Kaden Carter.
Connected right on the jaw.
And Piper Niven's down.
The powerhouse is down and may be out.
Tag made. Carter puts her in position. Chance is going up top.
It's one of your favorites.
Here comes the keg stand. Delivered to Niven. Cover to win the tag team titles. Chelsea Green at 2.5.
Oh, we need an action replay of that one. That must have been 2.99, but Chelsea made it just in time and is now clearing house. Referee completely losing control.
And Green wisely makes the tag. Niven is in all kinds of trouble, taken out by the keg stand.
We'll want to be Katana Chance now. This look, is an
now looking for the
Chelsea
unprettier
Green.
Chance. They're able to counter.
Connected with that lung blower.
And now, tag. Carter setting Green up.
This is it, Cole.
The after party. Cover. Hook of the leg. New tag team champions.
Here are your winners. And new WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Katana Chance and Kaden Carter.
What a night. What a win. It's party time for the new tag team champions.
For the reigning champions, the challengers nearly escaped with the gold.
Backhand by
Kane.
And another.
Good Lord. That'll turn your lights out in short order.
And Kairi Sane calling for the insane elbow. As she heads up to the top rope to try to put Carter away. Kairi Sane, nobody home! Carter got the knees up!
Carter actually got both feet up. Added impact from a downed champion, and Kairi unable to make the tag to Asuka.
Kyrie's elbow connecting with the legs of Carter. And now trying to roll into a tag. Tag made. Here comes Asuka. The Empress of Tomorrow misses with a sliding kick.
But now it's Carter who's missing a partner to tag.
Carter face first.
Wow.
Goes Asuka.
Very unique face buster by Kaden Carter.
And now
surveying the situation, hoping for Katana Chance. There she is.
And Chance makes the tag. And here comes the double team. They call this the keg stand. Connecting. Cover. To retain the gold. And breaking things up at the last moment is Kairi Sane.
This Carter and Chance is kind of town. Get ready for the after party.
Oh, cross body.
Great wherewithal by Chance calling the audible for the moment.
Asuka though with a running, sliding kick.
Sane and Chance out here on the floor, feet away from our announce table.
Uh-oh. And now Kairi. Sonny Chance, oh my goodness, back and neck first, right across the announce table.
But Kaden Carter inside the ring, Asuka shoulders down.
Able to kick out.
What a battle.
Oh!
Uh-oh.
Kick!
A high kick from Asuka. Kairi Sane from the top! Don't you know? She's loco! Insane elbow! And new champions!
Here are your winners and the new WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, the Kabuki Warriors.